last minute date? Well, showing us how easy it is to go shopping in our very own closets for the perfect Valentine's Day outfit is Lawrence Zarian. I love this idea. So ladies, you don't have to spend a penny. Open your closet doors and begin to shop.
So many women don't do that, and the key is browsing your own wardrobe.
Right.
And I guarantee you, women already have all these pieces in their wardrobe. So I'm going to show you some simple, easy ways to get yourself Valentine's Day ready last minute.
The truth is, we just don't know how to put them together. We have so many accessories in there, handbags, scarves, shoes, necklaces, and you just sort of look at them and they look right back at you and they never see the light of day, unfortunately.
They're like, take me out.
Take me, please,
take
put
me
on. And that's exactly what you're gonna do today. And we're starting with the lovely Teresa. Come on out, Teresa.
So let's say hubby calls.
Okay.
And he says, you know what? Last minute Valentine's Day dinner, I love you, you're the best part of my life. Let's go out and have some fun.
Okay,
that's what hubby says, but wife says, wait a second, I'm not ready until now. So, every woman already has a pair of dark rinse jeans in their wardrobe.
Okay.
Every woman already has a sweater. But if you go to your wardrobe, I guarantee you women already have things like this in their wardrobe that they're not utilizing. So, grab a pink bag.
That's cute.
We talk about this for spring. Freshen up your wardrobe with a pink bag. Every woman has a floral print scarf. Find the scarf that has those beautiful pink and reds. Attach that to the neck or your handbag, which I think is fun and easy. And then go back to your wardrobe and stack on some enamel bracelets. You might not have these exact same pair, but just add a little layer of pink, shades of pink. And this to me, you're out on Valentine's Day.
Right.
So everybody already knows you're dressing for the occasion.
Right.
It's simple, it's easy, and it's so feminine. And I love pink with gray.
Me too. And this is just a little hint, just a little nod to the holiday. You're not beating anyone over the head.
No, and this doesn't, you can also wear this throughout the rest of the season.
Sure.
But it just says, Happy Valentine's Day, honey. Thanks for taking me out.
Happy Valentine's Day, honey. You look beautiful, Teresa.
Sweet.
Thank you so much. Up next, we have the lovely Kathleen. Come on out, Kathleen.
Okay.
This is a great outfit in itself.
Okay, first of all, I have said this for the last 2 years. The hottest trend are jumpsuits. So every woman by now should have a jumpsuit in their wardrobe. It was a trend. It is now a wardrobe staple. And last year was all about the color block. So here is a beautiful black and white color block jumpsuit. So you're thinking, it's Valentine's Day, Kathleen's husband calls, and every woman has that red in her wardrobe. So that's that red that people only utilize for Christmas. Why put it away for Christmas?
Right.
It's a red that you can utilize for Valentine's Day. And this is a pashmina.
Nice.
Most women know how to utilize the pashmina, wrap it around. Do a full turn for me, Kathleen. Very pretty, very elegant, but why not play around with some color and utilize that beautiful dusty pink.
That's really pretty.
It's a rose pink, it's a rose petal pink. It's soft, it's feminine.
And if you don't want to do the bright red, because a lot of ladies have a hard time wearing bright red. They think it says, you know, look at me. You know, so the soft pink really works.
So what I did is I just gathered it.
Okay.
I sort of pleated it. I draped it across the body this way. And you're thinking, you know what? I love that vibe, but I want to make sure that the pashmina doesn't move. So those sparkly hair clips that you normally wear in your hair that you normally buy in packs of two, why don't you just take the pashmina, anchor it with your hair clip. It's simple, it's really pretty, it's fashion and function.
I'm kind of blown away.
But then you take the clutch, your black envelope clutch, use that as your clip, and you are ready to go.
Stop it right
Simple,
now.
Simple, chic, and element.
You look Kathleen. Gorgeous, Kathleen.
Husband's calling. Gotta go.
Oh, thank you, Kathleen. Have fun on your day.
Have fun. How beautiful was that, right?
Beautiful and very rich looking. And,
this is
rich.
Last minute
last
on the go.
Least. Come
this
on
is
out,
Rose.
Rose.
Okay. Your guy calls and says, let's go out. Let's have fun. So what you do is you take my favorite wardrobe accessory that every woman should have. It is the Obi sash. You're not taking off anything. All you're doing is you're adding. You wrap the Obi sash around your blazer or your tailored jacket. You tie it in a little knot and you're thinking, okay, how do I transform that into Valentine's Day? It's simple and it's so easy.
Rose.
Go back to things that you already have in your wardrobe. Every woman has a silk flower. All you do is add the silk flower.
No.
Simple and easy.
It looks stunning. Every single one of these
looks high fashion.
You put together like that. And I would
and
also
simple.
Like to point out that I like you've put a very pale pink with the black jacket.
Yes.
Because I think a lot of people think it has to be a hot pink, but that absolutely works.
Women only utilize 20% of their wardrobe. Go shopping in your wardrobe with your friends and have your friends go in your wardrobe and pick out pieces
1,000%.
To get you ready. This is Happy Valentine's Day.
Rose, Happy Valentine's Day. As do the rest of you ladies. Thank you so much, LZ. You've done it again.
But will you be my Valentine?
Always, LZ. Thank you so much. Now, for more information on all these looks, please go to our website, hallmarkchannel.com.